think it's a captain. A captain?
Yeah, well, see, he thinks it, no.
Well, I do not hope you object to me offering him your hospitality. Object? When I myself am the daughter of a Roman general. Hysteria. I must meet him.
You wouldn't like him. He's very vulgar.
All soldiers are, in a grand sort of way.
In terminal! Bring more food and drink, eunuch.
You see?
Oh, Captain, I was just coming inside to give you a proper welcome.
You are of this house?
Oh, for years and years. You know, Captain, my father was General Magnus. On the last anniversary of his death, I entertained over 200 officers.
200?
Yes.
By yourself?
Oh, no, 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 no. Hysterium here was a big help. But now my business takes me to the forum. But I shall return, and for the length of your stay, I shall bend over backwards to please you.
That will not be necessary.
Oh, I do wish I could chat on with him, but I must find out why my husband was so anxious to return to Rome. Hysterium, when next we meet, I shall be in some form of a disguise. If you recognize me, not a word.